Caprarica di Lecce is an Italian town of about 2,450 inhabitants in the province of Lecce. It is located in the central eastern Salento, 12 kilometers from Lecce, 16 kilometers from the Adriatic Sea, and 32 kilometers from the Ionic coast. Ancient and archaic land with a prosperous agriculture, breeding and milk production. Land full of goats, as indicated in the toponym of the name Caprarica, that is, goat ridge. The welcoming historical center of Caprarica di Lecce, with its narrow streets, is rich with magnificent, intimate and comfortable courtyard houses, which date back to the 18th century. The courtyard houses are often provided with a big semi-closed courtyard, on which overlooks the main residence or modern house, which share the courtyard as common place of socialization between the various members of the extended family. In some courtyard houses, there is the vegetable garden, another attractive element. It was of fundamental importance for the cultivation of what was necessary for the maintenance of the family.